Hello. These slag heaps and these old works that ancient Iranians used for metal extraction, as you can see, for smelting, to what extent they were smelting these, and after smelting was done, with the help of smelting bellows, they would come and probably here it was for gold. And they would add lead to it to extract gold. With that metallurgical mechanism that is first smelting. Imagine them grinding gold ore, then igniting a fiery furnace of lead oxide and fluxes. Lead transformed, pulling gold and silver down into its molten grip. Then, cupellation. The lead, now treasure-laden, met the cupel, a bowl of bone ash. Intense heat and air. Alchemy unfolded. Lead vanished, absorbed into the cupel, leaving behind solidified, pure gold and silver. But an interesting point for me is that, you see, we also have an ancient Qanat here. I have seen several places where we have been working. We have seen that these slag heaps were next to Qanats. Qanats that had very low water discharge, but even at a very low level, it was valuable to them. And probably this was also necessary for the matter of metal processing